Welcome back. Developing tonight out of Berkeley. An arrest has been made in the deadly shooting of an Elk Grove teenager. 19-year-old Seth Smith. He was out for an evening walk on June 15th when he was shot and killed. He was just about to start his third year at UC Berkeley. Police are not releasing the name of the suspect.